Hello and welcome. In this session, we are going to install a useful module called Redirect. This is a SEO friendly module. What it will do is it will redirect old URL to new URL. So this is very helpful if you have been updating your sites and lot of external sites got linked to your website, and this redirect module will take care of that. Another good thing is you don't want any too many 404 or page not found errors coming up, and that is not very good for SEO. Another point is if you have multiple aliases pointing to the same thing, some search engine may think that it is a duplicate content, and that is not very good for SEO, and this module will take care of that as well. At the time of my recording, the module is still in the alpha version, so make sure you don't apply that to your production site. So let's go ahead and install this. Copy link, go to your site, extend, install new module. It is installing, enable newly added module. Look for redirect. There you go. Install. Module redirect has been enabled. Now we go to configuration, search metadata, and URL redirect, and settings. Make sure the first two are checked, and the default redirect is 301 redirect permanently. You can choose others depend upon your situation, but this is the default one. Leave others as it is and save configuration. Configuration was saved. Good. Right, the way it works is go under configuration, where is it? Search metadata URL redirect, add a redirect. So you can add redirection. This is the old URL and this is where you put the new address and status. In the new address, if it is external, you need to put the full address. If it is local, you can put the relative address, and status code is normally 301, but you can change according to your circumstances, and the original language, you choose the language. Another point is each time we install an SEO related module, we give permission to the SEO manager. It is a role we created before, so go to people and roles. And this is the SEO manager role. You give edit permission. So we installed a redirect module. Where is it? It's over here. Administer global redirection. There we go. Click on that. And there. And if anything else you think SEO manager need, like path auto, you can add that. That's all the SEO modules at the moment. So and save permission. The changes has been saved. Good. So far we have installed a couple of modules, path auto and redirect. We will be installing a few SEO friendly modules in the next few sessions. Alright, thank you for watching. Hello, if you like this tutorial, please subscribe to this channel and share it with friends. Thank you.